Around 3 months before the eve of Chinese New Year 2012, magician Liu Qian comes to show the directors 4 tricks planned for the show.
玻璃杯，砰，水倒进去，咕噜咕噜咕噜，一杯水，这杯水是今天要送给现场的观众们的礼物。但是送水太没诚意了吧？接下来就是见证奇迹的时刻，砰，你会看到粉圆，你知道珍珠奶茶里面那一颗一颗的东西，变奶茶的颜色。吸管茶的形式叫珍珠奶茶，
可以喝吗？
可以喝，可以喝。第二个方向是我希望就比较夸张，不叫夸张，比较难。
Liu Qian describes his 4 tricks with gestures. For an ordinary person, the tricks would be very difficult, but the directors are not impressed. This really surprises Liu, who has performed twice in the CCTV Spring Festival Gala and become famous overnight.
因为这个魔术叫本来叫巴格拉斯效果，是全世界魔术师没有办法去解释的一个东西。还有爱情。After
the 1999 show, Liu Qian became a household name in China. Time to witness the miracle became synonymous with his magic act. But the directors were expecting more from him.
但是如果这是一个电视手法的话，
突然间掉下来了。
<笑>那种物体的通过物理手段将它变在一起，这个我都不觉得怎么了。我觉得这是你应该做的，这是你的本职工作。
对这个也是的。
对，就是我是观众，你要考虑观众的心理。
对于你来说，现在如果上的话是第三年上，那你其实第二年和第一年就是从本质上来说没有特别大的突破。
啊，
对，我的期待已经到了这种地步。
对，就问题的难点就在这个地方，就是你出来的一定是。 哎，哦天哪，怎么会这样呢？啊，刘谦，你要疯，你一定是这个高度。
我没有控制，
对，我就 OK 了。
Dusk in Jiangjiajie, a performance called Climbing Up the Suspended House attracts a large crowd of tourists. This dancing style originates from local ethnic minority customs and tells a story about a boy pursuing a girl. The suspended house, which is essential to this performance, is a type of house used by a local ethnic minority. It's supported by just 4 pillars, making it very difficult to climb. Will this much-loved folk dance be in the 2012 show? Its choreographers are presenting their revised routine to the directors for the first time.
这个时候就才有这个感觉，你看。这四个是就跟他们就矛盾了，看见没有？
其实就是一个概念，点面结合。电视就是点面的结合，
就是说电视镜头不只是单独的、独立的一个，就是我的镜头有很多角度的来表现。
就是强调戏剧性，强调人物质感。 除了考虑就是观众欣赏之外，我们还要从电视的角度，因为我们这次在做春晚的时候是通过我们的电视机的镜头给更多的观众去欣赏，看、回、看、回、回的这个过程，恰好就是你心里面那个最甜美的那个东西。
The directors believe climbing up the suspended house still needs improvement if it's to be selected for the show.
好。Every night
at 10 p.m., the dancers begin rehearsing after performing for the tourists. For Yang Hui, a Miao ethnic minority dancer, performing in the CCTV Spring Festival Gala has always been his dream.
改动的时候越改越难，越太难了之后，觉得自己身体就吃不消，好痛。每天睡觉起来的时候，哎呦，脑袋抬不起，还有手帮着，然后起来。 真心希望真的能去参加春晚。
1 month later, the dancers are all happy to see the dance supervisor, Shen Chen. Everybody feels that they're getting closer to being selected. But after watching the rehearsal of their new routine, Shen says it's still not good enough. Yang Huai's parents came to see him and shared a Chinese New Year's Eve dinner with him ahead of time. Hearing that he may perform in the show, his father brought him a jar of preserved peppers, a speciality from their hometown. Before they leave, Yang Huai's parents learn their son is going to be in the show. They're excited and full of anticipation. Shen is having a discussion with the choreographers. He's decided to increase the level of difficulty in order to select the best dancers for the show. The difficulty level has been increased as Shen required. While the dancers practice, Shen stays in a corner watching every move of each performer. Gradually, a list of names takes shape in his mind. They stop practicing when the dance director appears. Nobody knew that he was there to announce the names of people to be in the show.
陈志远、陈立江、高华侨、杨环、李华为、杨洪涛、陈其庆、沈杰、罗小小、刘朝辉、两、四、六、八、九，九个人。
Yang Huai is lucky. For those not chosen, it's a cruel blow. Today, directors of the 2012 show are meeting for the first time to select comedy duos and skits. Before them are over 100 scripts. This category has always produced the most uncertainty and the fiercest competition. Yan Fei and his Happy Ma Hua comedy troupe are preparing to present their skit. It's their first time trying out for the show, though they're all well known in Beijing. All the directors come to see their performance.
媳妇儿，一听就是找你。
真的呀？
是爸爸吧？我是从2042年打来的电话。
大哥，你要是这么诈骗，你能把自己饿死。
The spectators laugh through the whole performance, and the response is much better than expected.
是我是我是我。
The success of their first presentation increased Yan Fei's confidence. Their performance will be recorded for the first screening together with 12 other acts. This is the first time to perform in a CCTV studio. Their skit is called Terminator of the Devil. They have rehearsed so much that the actors can understand each other without even saying a word. Yan's not worried about the first screening. He's thinking about CCTV Studio One, where the stage is located.
爸爸，我是您的孩子呀，我这是从2042年给你们打来的电话，我要穿越时空来看你们二老啊。
真的假的呀？
跟你一样都是骗子。我告诉你哈，你要是这么诈骗的话，能把自己饿死。
The skit Terminator of the Devil is a hilarious time travel comedy featuring a young couple. With funny characters, a good plot, and frequent jokes, it gets a strong response from the audience.
爸爸，
你祖宗。
别怕，我是您肚子里的孩子呀，
是吧？我信了，你先穿回去吧。
别呀，妈妈，我好不容易穿过来的。
行行行，先挺住，等会儿再晕，先听他说完。
According to the director's calculations, this skit has the most jokes and received the most laughs among the 12 acts in this category.
我这次回来就是想看看是怎样一位伟大的女性能把我孕育出来。
我是老人体表皮。
The next day, Ha Wen, head director of the 2012 show, met the Happy Ma Hua troupe to discuss how to improve their skit.
这个利益我们整个看完啊，我们没看出就是你的这种深层次的东西。那就是说你。
What's the problem? Yan Fei and his team are puzzled.
他所有的喜剧的点全在了，
就是说，老婆在突然有了孩子以后。她的要求一下就拔上去了，可是丈夫的脚步还没有跟上去。
对未来的希望，就是说可能现在生了孩子，觉得我们现在收入都低，现在生了孩子，
生活压力大，
对，生活压力大。
No progress is made during the day, so director Tang Hao goes to the troupe's rehearsal site that night in the heavy rain.
你现在这个是风格都有，但你的那个和没找到。所以说，我希望还是把这个特色找出来。嗯，
这还是一个主题。
对，
还是一个主题。
你就是把这个主题找到。
For this skit, Yan puts the jokes first. He even thinks the theme is harder to bring out than the jokes.
好安静。
我们是先顾包袱，包袱成立都成立，就还是把包袱先做成立了。
因为我觉得，春晚的东西和我们剧场的东西是两个截然不同的两种感觉的作品。对，我们的包袱啊，包括在春晚的一些尺度上的拿捏上面都会有很多障碍，我自己有很多障碍。
The Happy Ma Hua troupe doesn't have a home theater, but they do have a full house for every performance. In recent years, their comedy has become well known among young people. The second recording of comedy duos and skits begins during Beijing's first snow. Yanfei has changed the ending and the title as required by the directors. From Exterminator of the Devil to 10 Months of Pregnancy, the plot hasn't changed much.
Mama, 别打了，我们真是骨肉相连呐！
你告诉我了，放兜里了，来看看，快！
不是我，这是被辞挣的钱呐。
还有那个兜？
不，这是我自己的工资啊。
But the changed title suggests there is something different. Yan added one sentence at the end to highlight the theme.
儿子，你放心，妈真想明白了。人呐，别老难为自己，别老想着自己没啥，要想想自己有啥。
Yan Fei also added a few jokes at the end.
我来的时候这有啥，现在啥没了。
The second recording was also very successful. That night, the directors talked to Yan Fei again about the theme.
年轻团队演的一个相对题材新颖、内容贴近百姓的作品，我非常愿意。你们可能会觉得，哟，这春晚怎么这么难啊？我们这都观众都笑成这样了，怎么就不能选呢？它是春晚，它必须先有意义，后有意思。祖宗几代要坐在一起看，所以意义比意思在我们这儿还重要。
The director's explanation helps Yan to understand the show better.
它很简单几句话，但是，看得也很准，它直接就把我们的要害给点出来了。所以我觉得这个是我们是可以改的。就是我们在这个地方可能没长这根弦儿，但是我们是可以做到的。
Yan Fei decides to revise the script yet again. After his discussion with the directors, he made a crucial change to the skit.
直接注重包袱，就证明我们的这个创作是有缺陷的。
把最后妻子，其实早就已经知道了。丈夫用的这个招识破了，早已识破，陪着你们玩一玩。
对，
他帮哥们儿一忙，去那个哄老婆开心，妻子也明白老公的苦心，就是幸福不是你要的太多，而是你计较的少。
我的幸福刚刚好，就别瞎作，是不是这就合理了？
合理了。
这个熟悉是我们的同行，
得自报家门呢。
我们是北京八一店制片厂的，我叫朱时茂。陈佩斯，
我是、啊，小伙子，声音大点。
朱时茂，陈佩斯。
你干什么？你要干什么？
不是，拍电影吗？不就是吃吃喝喝、玩玩乐乐、游山玩水？
同志，你想拍电影吗？
30 years ago, just like the Happy Ma Hua team, Chen Pezi and Zhu Shemao showed their act to the directors for the first time. They wrote a short play called Making a Film based on their own experiences as film actors. Their stage performance was well received by the audience and impressed the directors of the 1984 CCTV Spring Festival Gala.
尽管我们当时有一年的那种舞台实战，可是呢，有很多东西，今天有，明天没有，我们也很茫然。
后来我们导演组在一起说的时候呢，他们两个的这个表演啊，能把它给咔哧成一个好东西。
到了这个时候，才正正规规的接受了喜剧技巧对我们的灌输。
他给租金吗？对，我们就没想到，是您敢开牙。
To their surprise, the experienced Chen and Zhu found the standards for the show were far higher than they had ever imagined.
你说刚才过关的时候，你瞧他那跟咱中国人这横劲儿，
堂堂正正的一个演员到这儿了还得好吧，弄完了是一遍一遍的，觉得心里头啊不舒服，有点不舒服，
不愉快，
不愉快，
经常的什么反反复复来的，弄得我们俩行了，咱俩也别弄了，走吧。
Getting into the show was a hard and painful process for the two young actors. They were ready to give up twice, but in the end completed a skit called Eating Noodles, a segment from their play Making a Film.
邮局邮政里头还有差事吗？我说可能还能还能有，哎，那我跟着你走了。他跟我走，两个机位。
这是一碗面啊。
我今天正好没吃饭。
你说什么？
啊，我说我今天一定好好干。
什么事儿？安静。
咱们各部门都加紧准备啊！这一段演员的戏是这个。
Eating Noodles became the first skit in the CCTV Spring Festival Gala and ushered in an era of skits in TV variety shows. After that, the proportion of skits in the show increased year on year as they became the most anticipated and watched part of the show.
先生，你的小辫子好好漂亮啊。
Almost every year, the skits produce popular buzzwords, showing how...
还有五十五条啊。
给你。
干嘛呀？
在缝儿里。
你妈是踏实了，可我的那些主怎么看我？
春晚在选择小品上，甚至在打造小品上一个主旨，也就是什么呢？一定要反映本年度的社会生活当中的一些特征，我们叫年度特征，就必须体现出它的年度特征。这个年度特征实际上我们是要说它一个核心主题诉求的话，就是围绕真善美，像这是我们核心诉求，真善美。
The cast members of Climbing Up the Suspended House finally arrive in Beijing. They're the first performers to arrive from outside Beijing, and it's the first visit to Beijing for many of them, including Yang Hui. The nine selected dancers train for 30 days in Wuhan before the next stage of the selection process. Fortunately, in the end, they all made it. Despite the cold at 2 a.m. in Beijing, everybody is very excited.
我们住隔壁啊，
是啊，
我们住是
中间这个啊。This prop, now being moved into Studio One, was made especially for Climbing Up the Suspended House. It's the largest in the history of the CCTV Spring Festival Gala.The prop has been made to resemble a real suspended house. During the live broadcast, it must be moved onto and off the stage in 30 seconds. The act has been updated and made more lively and combines modern and traditional elements. The directors are still adding new moves.
Let's check the face of the head. The head of the head. This is a combination of dance and dance. First, it's a professional base to do it. It increases the usability, and it increases the quality of the whole program. One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's like this. We can't do it. 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 We 你也就以前的动作，比如像这样的嘛，
一、二、三、
四，这样感觉就是不是太用，不是太会劲。我现在的动作，一、二、三、四，像这种。
起走。
To make the dance more visually stimulating for the live broadcast, the directors increased the difficulty level of 11 moves and added 10 more.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 别断气吧。
When they enter Studio One for the first time, all the dancers are excited by the lights, the sets, and the music. Through repeated practice, the stage crew finally managed to move the biggest ever prop onto and off the stage in 30 seconds. Over the show's 30 years, production values in China have been improving. For the 2012 show, CCTV built a complex and high-quality production system. The 6,600 square meter LED screen creates a studio space linking sky, earth, and scenery. A myriad of images allows switching between a virtual world and the real world.Specialist equipment such as the 10 HD cameras and Flycat system allow a variety of shots from different viewpoints and angles. The HD cameras and stereo audio system produce near perfect audio and video quality.After repeated polishing and rehearsing, climbing up the suspended house is renamed Pursuing Love. The new name adds passion and imagination to the act. The process of going from Western Hunan to the show and from climbing up the suspended house to Pursuing Love tests everyone's perseverance.
是这样的，舞台上看哈，左边在翻跟头，右边在跳舞，楼上在表演。他一下子，我镜头是不可能全逮过来的，所以现在是调他的节奏。你比方说，在这边翻跟头的时候，所有人都在看；然后在这边跳舞的时候，重点表现炫技的时候，这边的人在等，就是他要有一个层次错落出来，才能完成说他就是电视呈现上之前我说那个点面结合。
刚开始没想过，因为跳到三板了嘛，我觉得一板比一板精彩，
好看了。比以前更精彩了。
我们这九个人是为了完成他们所有人的梦想，
也可以对湘西的父老乡亲们一个交代了。
Over the past 30 years, authentic folk art performances have been part of almost every show. Derived from daily life, these acts are vibrant and infectious. They come from different regions and reflect different social customs, and each new generation of program aims to be an improvement on the last. Behind every great performance, there's a painstaking process of restructuring.The directors received a DVD from Liu Qian today. He wants to show them what he's come up with in the month or so after he left Beijing. But the directors are still not satisfied.
他在做前面的动作的时候，你基本上能预料到最后的结果是什么，那就达不到魔术的，就是给人这种出乎意料的感觉。
好，签了名了，三位小姐在上面签名了。好，把扑克牌先放回里面去。
Later, Liu Qian sends two more DVDs of his redesigned shows, showing the directors his skill and determination. At the end of 2011, Liu finally learns that he'll be in the show. Though he's familiar with the stage, Liu feels as though it's his first time. He's been doing nothing but working on his magic tricks for the last 2 months.
过去两年，我在世界各地巡回做专场巡回表演。那今年我还拿到身为一个魔术师能够得到最高的奖项，叫做Magician of the Year，在美国的好莱坞魔术城拿到。我觉得，哎，我在这个行业其实已经做了蛮算是蛮有成就、蛮对得起自己的。但当回到春晚的舞台上，感觉好像又回到原点，怎么觉得怎么又要从头开始，然后又要从头开始想魔术，然后又要面对这种严苛的批评跟考验，每次都会有这种心情。 接下来我做了表演的简单的说，我要把这个硬币瞬间移动进玻璃杯里面，瞧瞧看，是不要动。
Liu's performances in previous shows have made him well known and made magic popular in China. People realize for the first time that magic, in Chinese hands, can be an appealing art.
Actually, after 2 years of performing, I think it's not so easy to break. I'm trying to hope
能够让喜欢我的观众对得起喜欢我的观众，同时也能够对得起自己。他要有一个强调，就是你哪怕这样，就是要有强调的镜头，然后让我觉得天哪，怎么可能？然后你现在有点那种半遮掩，就是感觉对对对，就还没到位。因为你是在这个镜子是这样，在你的面前，会觉得是藏在你这边，然后就是错觉啊，会觉得是有人是这样子的，会有这样的错觉。
我藏在我身体后面。
对对对，会有这样的错觉，就是可能会。
那我走开就会好一点，对吧？
啊，对对对。
This is a rare rehearsal for Studio One. Liu has shut himself off from the world to practice on the stage made with sections that can be raised and lowered. He won't reveal this trick, which he specially designed for the show, until the very last moment.
咖啡会没有，我去，不可能！接下来就是见证奇迹的时刻。真的喝到咖啡了吗？它在变少哦。的确是变少了。真的，你注意到我喝里面外面的咖啡就会变少。真的喝到了吗？喝到了，咖啡的味道。我们继续。
As the only magician in the show, Liu finally surpasses himself. On the eve of Chinese New Year 2012, he gave the audience another chance to witness the miracle.
我觉得上春晚是要非常强烈的意志力的，你要能够撑到直播那一天，然后再撑到你下来为止。所以对我来说，我是随时都在这个精神崩溃的边缘当中。 所以每一年春晚结束之后，我都觉得我又成长了一点，因为我又能够耐得住更强的压力。哎，我们这儿有那门。
This footage was taken before the last recording of the skits for screening. Many of the actors are well known in China and have experienced this process a number of times. As they prepare for the recording, everyone knows that the screening will determine who will be in the show. The happy Ma Hua actors are feverishly going over every detail in their act for the last time. Yan Fei will soon learn the destiny of his troupe. Their redesigned skit has been named Our Happiness.
We hope today will be a happy show for our young people.
我做主了啊，哈喇子，爸，三思啊，你现在每个草率的决定都影响到我的未来呀，给我起个人名吧，老公，你要真舍不得，你就陪儿子一块儿穿吧，我就不去了吧。
In this version, the wife is fully aware of her husband's deception, and the mercenary uncle has been changed to a kind-hearted friend. The plot now develops more naturally and seems more realistic. Moreover, the theme has been brought out more, pleasing the directors and even moving Yan himself.
<音>我现在还真希望他能常回到未来，告诉未来的我，我当初选择的就是骑着自行车带我兜风的老公，不要走着走着就被沿途的美景迷了心，爱情的道路上，且行且珍惜。来，有请我们三位年轻的小品演员。
我想此时此刻观众的掌声和叫好声就是对他们最大的鼓励。像刚开始其实导演组提的一些意见，我有一种特别应付的心态。但是你后来仔细一琢磨，有一些意见你是需要吸收的。每一个人提出的意见，他都是坐在作为一个观众的角度上提的意见，所以代表很多个不同的观众。这个过程很难得。回归到以前上学老师说过的一句话，其实有一个精品意识，我觉得在春晚的舞台上体现出来了。
Waiting also becomes a special experience. Yan and his troupe waited a long time for their chance to perform their 15-minute skit. Now they're anxiously awaiting the final result.
中间有一小部分，《聊斋》那块，《聊斋》那一部分，不是特别好。先民都能记住，现在是我的问题了，现在没问题。
非常高兴地通知你们，你们可以进一号厅了。
As with the happy Ma Hua troupe, there's a painstaking creation process behind each act in the show. From the earliest preparations to the final live broadcast, the almost 200 directors spent over half a year selecting and improving the 39 acts finally chosen. Many people have come to this stage with their dreams, and many acts have become classics. The sweat and tears of the performers and the perseverance of the directors have produced 30 years of excellent programs.
这。
Liu Huan is recording a song he wrote called Infinite Love. For the 2012 show, he revised the music and the lyrics.
Because 前面呢做一个这种隐喻呢，你可以把它当做爱情歌曲来理解，
对对对，
但是也可以把它当做一个电视概念来理解。
明白。
也就在面前，
就在面前
延伸视线。
把这儿改了，
把这儿
就忘了。
This song will be presented in a very special way. That's why Liu Huan is carefully going over every detail.
依旧飞在云端。我觉得歌声这个应该是就是让它能一下子暖一点那种感觉。
嗯，试试。剪一下试试。
Liu Huan has performed 5 times in the show between 1997 and 2003. 8 years after his last appearance, he's decided to return for the 30-year retrospective segment. His many fans are excited about the news.
今年春晚有一个回顾30年春晚的这么一个环节，希望有一个回顾，一个总结，然后呢有一个展望，是这样的。从我个人来讲，确实春晚过去有过很多特别难忘的一些东西，啊，通过这么一个总结吧，想留住些美好记忆。
This is the first time in the show's 30-year history that a symphony orchestra has been used. They're going to accompany Liu's song, adding to the song's appeal and importance.
好的。你说宝玺几年过后三个人跳，确实喜迎年俗，也让春晚这方舞台永远春意盎然。
Through this ceremony, the directors pay their highest tribute to the 30 years of the show. It's another sleepless night, another time for family reunions. The melody of Infinite Love reminds everyone of the applause, the laughter, and the tears of the past 30 years. Everyone working on the CCTV Spring Festival Gala has one goal: to be at the leading edge of social change, to touch people's hearts, and to enrich people's lives. Since 1983, the CCTV Spring Festival Gala has been turning the Chinese people's love of life and the pursuit of beauty into spiritual strength and spreading, as the song says, infinite love. No.